It's Victoria. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today I have another reaction to a really fun artist. And the artist is 24KGoldn featuring DaBaby on Coco. And I'll be listening to the lyrics to this song. I actually watched 24KGoldn's Instagram video or IGTV, whatever you want to call it. And he was like eating the spiciest chip and his song was playing in the background. And it's super catchy. So I'm really excited to listen to this whole song.
I told you I'm in the studio. How many times you gonna call me? God damn, it's been tripping.
94 don't need no breaks.
Coco, Chanel. You ain't really bad at, I can tell. Coco, Chanel. Can you keep your hands to yourself? Coco, Chanel. Double C like on the bell. Trying to test me, too turned up in the back of the jet stream. Can't be cuffed, but she's trying to arrest me. Lying to impress me, dying to forget me. I can't keep singing all my songs for ya. You keep on ringing me, goes on and on. Can't seem to figure out what's wrong with ya. Taking your temperature thermometer.
So, like I said, I heard this on his IGTV, and that was like the beginning for me. I was like lip syncing it, and that's how I know it. And so far, it's super catchy. I'm about to learn all the words to this song.
Seems like lately you're go crazy. Coco, Chanel, you ain't really bad at, I can tell.
I didn't expect him to like slow down that much because that was like half of the speed of the song, or probably even less.
Coco, Chanel, can you keep your hands to yourself? Like on the bell, Coco Chanel, Coco Chanel,
Coco no Chanel, super pretty, chatty. She said she could tell, make her feel like I'm from heaven, but I still put her through hell. It wasn't pop, but I was pop. Them ain't rock the way that I rocked. I realized they ain't mean me well. Told her I'm calling my phone with all that nice shit. Double C's on the bell, correlate the ice. Getting on me right now is highly unlikely, cause I still remember the days when people like you ain't like me.
Seems like.
I ain't even tripping, you know what I mean? I'm doing good without you.
Coco, Chanel, you ain't really bad at, I can tell. Coco, Chanel, can you keep your hands to yourself? Coco, Chanel, double C like on the bell.
Which I believe is the Chanel logo, two C's. That was a good verse by DaBaby. And I actually do listen to his other songs as well, and they're super catchy.
Chanel, Coco Chanel.
So, of course, I wish that song was longer because it's only about 2 minutes and 20 seconds. It's just not long enough for me. But something I did enjoy was the calm music at the end. It just sounds like meditation music. I guess you could say that's a good way to end a really nice and upbeat song. This song is gonna be glued in my memory forever. I love the verses, the chorus. I guess the bridge too, like the slower part. I wonder if he's gonna come out with a music video for this, because this was a lyric video from someone else, not 24KGoldn. I would love to see a music video, and I'd be enticed to see what it is, because I feel like he'd be wearing a lot of Chanel. Maybe, maybe not, but I guess we'll see in the future. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give a thumbs up down below. And only about 12% of y'all are subscribed to my channel, so I would really appreciate if you subscribe down below and hit the post notification bell to get notified when I upload. That would truly mean a lot to me. Also, let me know your thoughts on this song, because I thought it was super catchy and I really enjoyed it. And don't forget to stay positive.